welcome back. Today, me and Poppy are super excited because we are going to be making unicorn glitter slime. We have been wanting to make this for the longest of time. So Poppy, who's your favorite slime account?
Slime Queen.
Slime Queen, nice. Mine's probably glitter slime, so we can't wait to make this, so let's just get right into the video. The ingredients we're going to be using to make our unicorn slime are glitter glue, borax, water, and we will be using gloves just so we don't burn ourselves on the borax. So now we're going to be making our borax solution. What you need for this is 1 cup of water, 1 teaspoon of borax.
Now we'll be carefully stirring the borax until it's dissolved.
Excited face,
Poppy. It's almost dissolved. So now we'll be adding 1/2 cup of glitter glue and water.
Look
pretty. Oh my god.
Oh my god. It's like it could just like poop it out.
Okay, should we try and put it into the bowl? This might be hard, guys, but oh well. Okay.
Here it comes. Looks like a unicorn just did a big poop.
Okay. Go everywhere?
No.
Okay. Don't shake it. It's going to do the same thing.
No, I got this.
You shake it.
Okay,
unicorn looked like it's getting boopy.
Hey, it's coming out.
This is intense.
Oh, it's so sparkly. Oh my god.
Look, it made a smiley face.
Pretty. So now we're going to be adding the water. So, let's
start. Yep. Okay, should I add it in?
Yes.
Here we go. Woohoo! Okay, should we start stirring? We should probably start stirring so it doesn't dry up.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Looks like brains. Pink, sparkly brains. Pink. Sparkly brain, dancing on spring.
Lovely song.
Pink fluffy unicorn, dancing on rainbow. Pink fluffy unicorn, dancing on rain.
Ooh, seems to be good.
Maybe we should
now. No, not now. So Poppy will be stirring while I'm adding the borax, so I can't wait for the slime. You can stir quicker than that, Poppy.
I still want to mix this up. I feel it coming together.
It's coming together. Come and take a ride with me. Make sure to get the sides.
It's starting to stick. It's sticking.
Nice try.
Yeah. It's sticking, guys. Oh, I want to play with it now. Now that I know, we still need a little bit more water.
Maybe? I'm sure.
He's talking to me.
So now we're gonna take it out and start playing with it
until it gets really, really good.
Okay, so let's do this.
Oh, I need to touch it.
Happened to our pink one. I think we might have added too much borax, but it was weird because it went really watery, like runny, not hard. Anyway, so we decided to throw that one out and we made a new blue one, and it's super nice and it's super cool.
I'm in love with it. Like, the pink one would have been good, but we were playing with it and it's getting together now. We can see that on Molly's hand it's not very sticky, and you see on my hand it's getting more sticky than me too. The pink one would have been real cool, but
you know. Should we put them together? Like a bigger one? Ready?
Oh, now we're pretty. Now we just need to find a container to put it in. I think that Molly loves it.
Just so pretty! Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like the video and subscribe, because me and Poppy are going to be doing lots more videos soon. Bye for now!
My unicorn family!